Good morning. This one is 11.6. So this is on a one cylinder. Cylinder radius is 1.5 and length is given. Length is 7 meter. So length it will be considered as height. So radius is 1.5 and height is 7 meter. So we have to find the capacity of this cylinder. Capacity means kitna pani or kitna milk or kitna water le sakte hain. So we have to find the volume of the cylinder. Volume of the cylinder is pi r square h. Pi means 22 by 7. R square means 1.5. Then 1.5 into 1.5 because r square. Next h is h. So we have to write 7. 7 cancel. Then 22 is remaining. 1.5 into 1.5. Then it will be 2.25. After multiplication 22 and 2.25, then we will get 2 to 5 into 22. Then 4, 5, 0. 2 se multiply karo, to iske double ho jayega. 4, 5, 0. 4, 5, 0. Then yahan par 2 digit ke pehle decimal point hai, so we have to put the decimal point and 49.50 it will be. M cube means volume. Volume, then we have to if we convert volume to liter, then we have to multiply by thousands. So 49.50 if we multiply by 1000, then we will get this one. We have to convert this one from 49500 liter. That will answer. Thank you.